We had picked up a airborne, rather large African-American young man. He had been hit with our own napalm on a short napalm round. We got him into the hospital and, you know, he was still breathing and everything, and the medic, you know, we did everything we could to get, you know, get an airway going and everything. And somebody from the hospital commented and said, just take him to Graves Registration. And out of this charred mass of humanity came this guttural sound that I will never forget. Hair standing up on my arms to this day. I airborne. I ain't dead yet. And they moved him to the hospital so fast. Those stretcher bearers ran with him.